Well, new at midday, one person is dead and three are injured after a two-vehicle crash on Mamalahoa Highway. The crash shut down the major thoroughfare on Hawaii Island for several hours this morning. Right now, the road is back open, but investigators are still on the scene. No word yet on what led to the crash, and we will have more details once we get the latest from investigators.